much smarter than your love. My love gets higher test scores than your love.
Higher test scores.
My love is far superior to your love.
Far superior.
Then your love is clearly inferior.
Too much fat on your hips, but baby, that boy.
voice has got to go. It gets on my nerves like bamboo in my toe. When you speak, it makes me cringe. Your talking makes me want to go on a shooting binge. Climb up the tallest tower with my AK-47. When they haul me away to jail, I'd be in heaven. But there's only one thing to make my nerves soothed. Baby, get them vocal cords surgically removed. You heard me right. Oh, don't make me repeat this night after night. Come on, it won't be that expensive. We can mortgage my house, you know. I'm sure there's a doctor in Brazil that would, you know, go for it.
Dear sir, here is a reprint of one of our advertisements, which started a good deal of unusual interest among organizations with a big job of direct mail or sales promotion. After you have gone over it, perhaps you likewise will find it interesting enough to call us in for a quick rundown on business producing ideas.
Except for common day-to-day occurrences, it's always a good idea to have your contract in writing.
For your product.
If your contract be broken and you are successful in court, the law allows for the recovery of attorney's
yours
fees
could.
Only if you provide for this in the contract or an applicable statute allows it. For more information about breaching contract,
dear sir,
now enter
for 2 weeks, starting June 21. We must stop all shipments of books so that the workers of the Circle Book Company can take a well-earned vacation this year. The object of this announcement is to suggest that you send in your orders for our publications early enough for us to deliver them to you by no later than June 21. Otherwise, delivery may be delayed for weeks. Yours truly. Dear Mr. J, the importance of sound thinking in reaching immediate and correct conclusions in the modern business office cannot be overstressed because of the great interest shown in this subject. We are presenting as the next speaker at our December 5 meeting, Dr. Harry Lake of Success College. We are of the belief that his suggestions
on
how to improve our ability to think things through is quite useful and valuable to all members. Very truly yours.
And how best to access the market, trade association, or
Dear Mr. Brown,
banks and private business consultants can help with financial.
Perhaps you are considering
capital for new businesses generally derives from contributions
going into
made
the
by
newspaper publishing
from banks
business
and financial institutions and capital raised from other individuals and institutions.
In another
capital
state,
can be obtained from other individuals through limited partnerships. According to many such types of equity or
if you are,
particular laws of
then Nebraska offers several
a variety of legal obligations
particular advantages.
For more information on setting up a business, contact
when
a
it comes
now enter your next 4-digit code.
To difficult tasks.
Employers are required by
you
law
will
to have
discover
compensation insurance for all
that
employees.
Most of the workers
compensation insurance is designed to create
of this
compensation
state.
For
display an out of the ordinary ability to get work done satisfactorily, and within the hour set for completion. I am of the opinion that individuals
regarding health insurance
of their character and experience
can
be found nowhere else in the world. Another important advantage that every businessman should consider is a matter of taxes.
Without leaving a living trust, typically the
property taxes
by the probate court
have always been low in Nebraska.
The judge will then appoint an executor.
Upon request,
to manage the estate,
we shall be glad
to all potential
to furnish more details at no obligation whatever. Sincerely yours.
Probate judges make sure that the assets are divided and distributed equally.
They ship aside majestically toward us like some great feather. These giant flagships standing near the American Airlines flagship, waiting to rise into all points in the United States when they get the ship forward. It's practically standing still now. They've dropped rope out of the nose ship. It's slacked up a little bit. Back motors of the ship are just holding it just enough to keep it from. It burst into flames. Get it started. Get it started. It's fried. It's fried. It's terrible. Oh, my. Get out of the way, please. It's burning, bursting into flames, and it's falling on the mooring fast. And all the folks believe that this is terrible. This is one of the worst catastrophes in the world. Oh, it's. 500 feet into the sky, and it's a terrific crash, ladies and gentlemen. The smoke and the flames now, and the flame is rising to the ground.
I want to get information on how much fees are to go to SeaWorld for senior citizens during the week, like today. But I don't know whether you're going to call me back right away. I'll give you my number. It's 760-9483.
Big and tall, intelligent. negligence and stupidity, nudity and cacophony, and cookies and cream.
Thank you for calling Consumer Connection, a free service of your Bell South Real Yellow Pages. By entering your four-digit Consumer Connection code, the world is at your fingertips.
Prolonged depression is known as dysthymia or dysthymic disorder. To be diagnosed, symptoms must persist for 2 years or more, 1 year for children and adolescents. During the period, the person may not be depressed every single day, but has more days symptomatic than not. Together, the person does not have more than 2 symptom-free months at a time. In addition to depressed mood or irritability in children and adolescents, the person must have at least 3 of 9 symptoms that characterize dysthymia. Self-esteem, pessimism or hopelessness, general loss of pleasure, social withdrawal, chronic tiredness, guilt or brooding about the past, irritability, decreased activity or productiveness, or diminished concentration, memory, or ability to make decisions.
Still burn! Driving! the motor is... The motor... If the motor's noise is his only joy, then highway speed is all they need. Beats a ride, he beats a drive. I don't get it, but he's... I mean, you know, he's... He drives. And it doesn't make any sense, but does it really have...
And tell me, is that a real apron you got on, or is that the kind of cheap Sears apron?
Oh.
For a pickup or a prostitute or do something
like masturbate?
Yeah.
Well, that's not the answer, and you know it. Masturbation can't hurt you physically or make you insane or anything like that. It's just not what I'd call a completely satisfactory sexual experience.
Yeah, but what's a guy supposed to do?
Look, there's no one answer.
Your parents' house.
sunset, set me on the grass. I won't be inside my body, but I'll be around. Soon I'll tip my hat to you and say a sweet goodbye. Time is running out on me and I don't wanna cry.
Francisco singing in the rain. With his mother's blessings, he could not explain. He left his heart in San Francisco singing in the rain.
Something's coming into focus, something I can see. It's covered up with sticky paper, now it's stuck to me. My last words, I'm singing, singing in the rain. Hey, listen, stability causes cancer, yeah, can't you see? It was so hard, it wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault, you see? It wasn't my fault,
it's hard.
Thank you very much.
I pass. Jesus, I'm gonna hear your prayers, someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus, I'm gonna hear your prayers, someone who cares. If you know me, you're not alone. Flesh and bone, but it's all I found. Let me know where you're from, I'm your believer. Don't take it fast, cause I'm through the test. These are the tests, you need to confess. I will deliver you, no, I'm a forgiver. Reach out and trust faith. Reach out and trust faith. You're almost not Jesus. Someone to hear you cry.